they're for old people. Who is Gen Z again? What years?
Yeah, can you
what years?
Gen Z?
What's that? 96?
96 and younger.
And younger. Okay. Oh, like our son.
So he was born in 97.
Yeah, okay.
So he's
in it.
Older than Gen Z.
But she said no, 96 and younger.
Right. So he's older. Oh, he was born in 97. He's older.
All
right.
We
talked
about this so much.
Wait,
he's,
where am I?
The Gen Z. He's born.
Gen X.
Yes, he's born. He's a Gen Z.
No, he's not.
Yes.
Oh, are we calling 2013 to 2025 Generation Alpha? Isn't that giving them a lot of power?
Or just A.
Generation Alpha?
Alright, so Gen Zers.
Why don't we let them graduate nursery school first?
Gen Zers. Hi.
Hi.
So, our ankle socks, are they out?
Yeah.
Tell us why. Tell us why. You can grab the mic.
Okay. Just cause. They're just like shorter. It's not cute. Like, it's not the vibe.
It's what?
It's not the vibe. I'm Gen Z and I am currently wearing ankle socks. This is news to me. You're wearing boots though. It's okay, she's hiding them with the boots. No one has to know.
With sneakers you don't wear socks?
Oh, no, you wear socks.
Well, how do you wear them? Up to your thighs or
thighs, hips, whatever your choice is.
Right.
No, okay. Like you can go shorter than ankle or you can go higher than ankle. But just
shorter
not that ankle.
Or higher than ankle, but not at the ankle.
Exactly.
You know what? I kinda agree with you. I might go today. Okay.
Thank you. You can be honorary Gen Z now.
Mark is running for president of Gen Z.
Gen Z.
The Gen Z conglomerate there. How old are you? Can you give us an age?
Yeah, I'm 19.
Uh-huh.
I'm 20.
Uh-huh.
20.
I turned 21 last month.
Oh, my gosh. All right. Double ankle socks. You guys are adorable. Like, literally, it's all... Latest list of top baby names. Gelman is taking credit. Gelman is taking a lot of credit.
Oh, yeah.
For a specific name.
Okay.
The rising popularity of Mateo as a baby name.
Yes.
Gelman said, because you, Mark Consuelos, work here now, and you once played a character named Mateo. That is the cross collaboration of Gelman.
Mateo skyrocketed
in popularity.
Really, Mateo?
Yes. Mateo ranked in the top 10 list of boys' names in the U.S.
Wow.
First time.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yep. So there you go.
Okay.
Right.
Great.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
They're like on a path in the woods, and all these people are just like hiking and walking around. And this one guy runs around the corner. That guy.
He says,
Leone, Leone, like a lion, and they have a big like lab with a big, big thing on it, like or a chow with a big costume on it, and it's running. And people are running. They jump into the water. I love that.
Yeah, this is a different guy. He runs, but there's nothing wrong. But he's looking up, so everybody looks up and starts running.
Quote, they're for old people. Who is Gen Z again? What years?
Yeah, can you...
What years?
Gen Z?
What's that? 96?
96 and younger.
And younger. Okay. Oh, like our son.
So he was born in 97.
Yeah, okay.
So he's
in it.
Older than Gen Z.
But she said no. 96 and younger.
Right. So he's older.
Oh,
he's
right.
Born in 97. He's older.
All
right.
We talked about this so much.
Wait, where am I?
The Gen Z. He's born.
Gen X.
Yes, he's born. He's a Gen Z.
No, he's not.
Yes.
Oh, are we calling 2013 to 2025 Generation Alpha? Isn't that giving them a lot of power?
just A.
Generation Alpha?
All right, so Gen Z.
Why don't we let them graduate nursery school first?
Gen Zers. Hi.
Hi.
So our ankle socks, are they out?
Tell us why.
You can grab the mic.
Okay. Just cause. They're just like shorter. It's not cute. Like, it's not the vibe.
It's what?
It's not the vibe. I'm Gen Z and I am currently wearing ankle socks. This is news to me.
You're wearing boots though.
It's okay, she's hiding them with the boots. No one has to know.
With sneakers you don't wear socks?
Oh, no, you wear socks.
Well, how would you wear them up to your thighs or?
You know, thighs, hips, whatever your choice is.
Right.
No, okay.
Like you can go shorter than ankle, or you can go higher than ankle, but
shorter
just not
than
that ankle.
Or higher than ankle, but not at the ankle.
Exactly.
You know what? I kind of agree with you. I might go.